start playing the note from octave 4 and the chord from octave 3 so that you can have one octave at the middle. Your left hand starting from second octave and your right hand from fourth octave. To play this way, can you? Yeah, try it. 1, 2, 3, go.